comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixon and Dixon and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.
Yo, my name is Ghetto Santa. I run the world and I run this joint. I got 5 meth labs to my name, and I got 5 crack babies, all with different baby mamas. When I go out in the streets, everybody fears the name Negro Santa. I'm the bad boy Christmas. Some may call me the Grinch, but I ain't no green nigga. I got 10 felonies, biggest balls in the world, 'cause my niggas keep inflating them with bike pumps. Sometimes I like to send my little crack baby boys to invade the houses and take the toys all with their little dingies out.
Yo, I'm Santa's little hoe. I got the rap flow. I tell him where to go. I put my toe in my asshole.
What do you guys want from Nigga Santa this year?
Wow, you know, I was really thinking about some anti-ball musk perspirant. Might get really sweaty down there. It smells like a bad ball.
What about you, the famous Gaku?
You know, everyone's asked at me for all my life, and all I can think about is I just want power.
Cool, I want 2 bad dragon dildos.
What would you do with 2 bad dragon dildos?
Isn't it obvious?
It isn't obvious. Would you have a sword fight?
1 for each ear.
What a nigga gotta do to ruin Christmas?
What does a nigga gotta do to ruin Christmas, Ghetto Santa?
Well, I've invaded every home. Misdemeanors are for pussies, and felonies ain't doing it for me no more. Maybe I should try to get on the FBI's top 10 most wanted.
How you planning on doing that, Santa?
Well, you know, raping the woman, maybe raping the men for sport as well. Who knows? Maybe I could steal some shit, like every black man does.
Santa, if you're gay, it's okay to say it.
Nah. Nah, nigga. Nah. I ain't up for that gay shit.
If you say so, man.
Wow, guys, can't believe we're staying up this late just to see Santa. I hope he's like the whitest guy ever. Wow, I heard Santa won a Nobel Peace Prize once.
I heard it was the largest award given.
Yeah, I think it's like only white people get those, so it's like, he has to be white.
I'm just so excited.
Can't wait.
Wow, this house looks like top nigga stealing property. Better get on through with it. Hope I can get some niggas cash out of this one.
Okay, so anyways, I was saying, I really think Santa's gonna be a really white guy. Really happy. And I hope he brings me what I want for Christmas. Because I'm really tired of getting sweaty balls. I hate the smell of sweaty balls in the morning. It really just puts off your day, especially when everyone makes fun of you in gym class. You know, I really started to think I may be part Indian. I smell like curry and shit every single day. I really don't like it. Wait, did you guys see that? Let's go up and check that out. I hear something.
Yeah, what was...
Wait!
Santa's
black?
Santa's black?
Holy shit.
Oh my god.
I would not have expected. Oh my god, guys.
That's right, niggas. Now get the fuck down. I got tampons and I ain't afraid to shove them down your throat.
No. Okay, I'm moving.
No.
Get down, get down. Get on the couch. Get on the couch. All of you. All of you. I ain't want no fussing from you niggas. You're all tied up now.
What?
I can't believe Santa's black. Could've sworn he was racist or some shit.
Only a black person could have done something like this.
Santa, for a while I was thinking it was just soot on your... I'm really getting convinced you're just a no good home invader.
Nigger. Did you just say that? You just said that to Santa?
Yeah, I just said it to Santa.
Better watch your fucking mouth next time.
No, ow, stop it. What the fuck, dude? Santa, you are just a good for nothing.
Nigger.
All right, that's it. Come on, we moving. Get out. Move.
Where am I going?
Come on. Come on, you're going into the fireplace.
No, I'm not going in the fireplace, Santa. No.
Anything but that.
No. Santa, this is a felony.
Okay. Santa, I should have expected something like this from your nigga.
This is time for this nigga to start stealing presents. We learned how to steal presents by stealing coconuts from the monkeys in the jungle. This is a black man's trick.
I-1-1, what's your emergency, nigga?
Beep, police, this is black man's house.
Alright, dispatching units from the NICCAS.
Please freeze.
I'm here. We can get him. Get him in the cuffs, dude.
No.
Go get him. He's gone sentient. It's good. We got him in cuffs now.
It's raining. Get out of here.
Sorry, it's just a law, buddy. Gotta deal with it.
Nah, this racist.
Sorry.
You all okay. Racist, but
we have the custom built.
Oh, great, they're here. We're saved now.
And so, the National International Constipation Conservatives American Squad has officially and finally captured Negro Santa. And here our story ends. And Merry Christmas, everyone.
And to all a good night. Have a Merry Christmas.